thank you for checking in with Maine's total weather on this Sunday evening. It is going to be a chilly night tonight. In fact, we do have a frost advisory for interior York and Cumberland counties, also Androscoggin and Kennebec counties. Now, to the north of there, we've already had a freeze, so we don't have to worry about those frost advisories, and the coast will stay a little bit closer to 40 degrees during the overnight hours. So it's going to be chilly tonight, and tomorrow we will actually make it back into the 60s. We warm up a little bit each day right into the middle of the week, and with plenty of sun to look forward to. We've got 64 for a high in Wiscasset and also in Rangeley, 62 in Portland. I don't really think we'll see rough surf until we head into Monday night and Tuesday as Joaquin passes by well offshore. We are looking at a mix of sun and clouds here these next couple of days. We'll get some high thin clouds moving in. Best chance of a shower by midweek will be in the mountains on Tuesday night. Otherwise, up and down the East Coast, of course, lots of flooding in the Carolinas. That storm will finally start to pull away on Tuesday as well. Here's your 8-day forecast. We've got plenty of sun, some high thin clouds mixing in. A shower in the mountains Tuesday night, our warmest day Wednesday. And then we start to cool down. Best chance of widespread rain will come later Friday and wrap up early Saturday. It looks like that's the timing at this point, and that would set us up for a dry and pretty nice holiday weekend for some. Have a great night.